Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I've been missing you all, and I'm sure you have been missing me too. So let me just start off by saying I'm sorry. Not because I didn't want to see you all, it's just that, well, when duty calls, you get on running. And right now the setting looks a little different because unfortunately my regular tripod the little helper acts like she don't want to wake up to videotape me. So I've reduced down to my mini one. Thank goodness for having backups. So now that my duties are fulfilled, it's back in action to my YouTube channel. So welcome back to my subscribers. If you have not been here before, you're going to have fun. So please make sure you subscribe, make sure you press the like button, and also comment on this video as well, especially afterwards, because what I'm about to explain to you. So stay tuned. All right, so the product I'm going to be bringing up today, I've spoke about it on my Facebook page, if you're friends with me on Facebook, and I believe I did it on my Instagram page as well. But the item that I'm going to be talking about today is the Ulta Beauty Exfoliating Body Scrub. Right now, Ulta had these for buy two, you get one free. I thought a buy two, get two free, but I was mistaken. I apologize. It's buy two, get one free. I'm not sure how long this deal is going to last, but it's probably going to last up to the 24th because that's how long their 20% off coupon, even off of prestige brands, lasts. So this is their body scrub, and these are $12 originally. These actually are $12 a pop. And I'm going to say, the funny thing is, I don't recall these ever. I'm just going to say this is probably maybe 3-4 years old, because the reason why I say that is because I've been shopping at Ulta for the last maybe 12-13 years, and I don't recall them ever having a body scrub. So I'm going to say this probably came up in recent years. But let me just say, I love this product. I really do love this product. It has shea butter, aloe, and vitamin A, C, and E. And the one thing about this body scrub compared to other body scrubs such as Tree Hut, which is another body scrub I do enjoy using, this one is already mixed together. While I buy the Tree Hut body scrubs, they tend to be already separate. Like, you see the sugar separate from the oil, and you kind of have to mix it up a little bit to get it starting to activate it. But this is already mixed together. You ain't got to do nothing but scoop and rub. And when I put this on my skin, it literally lathers so well. Like, it lathers not only quickly, my skin immediately feels so much softer, especially on my hands and my feet. Oh my goodness. This is such a great product. And I'm kind of kicking myself in the butt right now, wondering why I slept on this product. This product is so great. So if you haven't already jumped on this product, I highly recommend. I got this in the sweet grapefruit. And for the scent, it's light. I like citrus scents. Okay, when it comes to citrus scents, I love grapefruits for some reason. But they have other six fragrances or six scents, and this one, I got the sweet grapefruit, and I also got the coconut cream. I used this one today since I'm about to be out and about. I'm like, you know what? Why not switch it up? So these feel so good on the skin. And the one thing I would say, it may be a little smaller than Tree Hut. This is 8 ounces, whereas the Tree Hut, I believe, is 12 or 16. But because based on the quality that I'm getting, I'm probably going to lean forward towards this more often than a Tree Hut. Tree Hut I may hop on it for, like, if I have a really, really good sale. But this one here, it's gonna be a good staple in the Precious P Bennett skincare line. And that's what I'm gonna say about this product. I will be dropping more video. No, I'm dead serious. I will be dropping more videos. So please stay tuned for the rest of it. And thank you so much for being loyal and being patient with me and coming back onto my show. So please, at next time you run by Ulta before the Christmas holiday end, check these items out. You don't have to get all of them. Just get, if you just want to start with one, do that. But I think you'll love these because I freaking love them. I may go out and get some more, but this will do for now. So thank you so much. Once again, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you press the like button. Make sure you leave a comment. Have you tried this product before? If so, how you liked it? If are you going to get this product? whatever. Just let me know what you think of this product and any other product that you had tried out, any body scrubs you know of that you would like to share. Let us know so we can all be in a good conversation about skincare. So thank you so much for tuning in my channel, and I see you all next time.